In this video, I will show you a quick and easy way to optimize any AI-generated 3D model for free using Blender. We will reduce the poly count and bake the textures all without losing much detail. Let's get started. First, import the GLB model file into Blender. This is an AI-generated brand model. It currently has around 40k polygons, which is too much for a simple object like this. So I'm going to reduce it. I will start by naming the original model iPoly to avoid confusion. Then press Shift plus D to duplicate it and rename the copy to low poly. Now hide the iPoly model for the moment. Next, select the low poly model. Go to the object data properties, then scroll to Remesh. The voxel size depends on your model, but smaller values give you more detail. For this one, I will use 0.1. Click voxel Remesh. Now the poly count is reduced to around 3k. Then right-click the model and choose Shade Smooth. Next, we need to unwrap the model. Open the UV editor, select the mesh, press U and choose Smart UV Project. Set the Iceland margin to 0.01, then click OK to unwrap. Now let's set up the material. Go to the Shading tab. Select the model and remove the old material. Create a new one and in this base color, add an image texture node. I will name it base color and set the resolution to 4K for better quality. Next, go to the render settings. Switch from EV to cycles. And scroll down to find the bake section. Here I will bake only the base color. I originally tried diffuse but it didn't work. So I choose Gaussy instead. Make sure to uncheck direct and indirect and enable selected to active. Set the extrusion value to 0.1. Now this part is important. First select the iPoly model, then hold Shift and select the low poly. The low poly should be the active object. Then hit bake, wait a moment and the texture will be baked onto your low poly model. Now both models look almost identical, but the optimized one is much lighter.